I particularly want to thank God for the life of my mother's children, especially my elder sister, who God blessed with the second child after 27 years. God blessed her, and even though during the process, death almost took her life, but God saw us children situation. For one of my stepsisters too, for the past 5 years, we have been praying for the fruit of the womb. 2012, God answered our prayer. For the past 3 years, my mom will celebrate her Christmas in the hospital bed. If I go home to, for Christmas, I'll be with her sleeping in the hospital. This year, I told God, I said, this year, I'm going home to celebrate Christmas with my mother in the house. And I called her. I said, Mommy, I'm coming home to celebrate Christmas with you. I'm not sleeping in the hospital this year. And I thank God, I believe God. God did it for us. We did Christmas in happiness and rejoicing. 2012, God really took me. God gave me an office in this church. Despite I was not even qualified for that position, but I want to appreciate God for seeing us through the youth and single ministry. So many things God did for me in 2012. You know, as you see, in my place where I come from, I was surprised during this last celebration how everybody, you know, they just come around me, they want to see me, they want to seek my counsel. My even people that I couldn't believe, they come, and it is by God's grace. It is by the teaching I have learned in this church. I want to appreciate every man of God in this church. Papa and Mama for the teaching, for the lessons I have learned. The truth is the best thing that has ever happened to me is Jesus. There are so many things the world would have given me. There are so many things the world has given me. There are so many things the world has been giving me. But I tell you, no matter how precious they look or they are, no matter how long they last, but I tell you, the best thing I have is Jesus. Praise the Lord.